Mr. Biegler, you finally got your rape into the case, and I think all the details should now be made clear to the jury. Do you agree, Mr. Lodwick?
Absolutely.
What exactly was the undergarment just referred to?
Panties, Your Honor.
Do you expect this subject to come up again?
Yes, sir.
There's a certain light connotation attached to the word panties. Can we find another name for them?
I never heard my wife call them anything else.
Mr. Biegler?
Oh, I'm a bachelor, Your Honor.
That's a great help. Mr. Dancer?
When I was overseas during the war, Your Honor, I learned a French word. I'm afraid that might be slightly suggestive.
Most French words are.
All right, gentlemen. Back to your places.